So we're live here from the Galaxy premiere event in Madison Square Garden, and we're actually going to look at a quick preview of the Galaxy Tab S.
Cool. All right, guys, so this is the Tab S, and the demo I'm actually going to be doing right now is the Tab S versus the iPad Mini. So this is the 8.4 Tab S versus the iPad Mini, which is using Retina technology versus Super AMOLED. So what we're going to do is just kind of show the same image a few times. So this is an example. So this is a sunflower. So the resolution on the Tab S is going to be the 2650 by 1600, and we're going to be going against the iPad Mini here. So you're going to see the yellows are going to pop out a lot more. You're going to have the dark kind of contrast, the color of the sky, all that kind of stuff kind of pops. And then when you look at fruit, even something simple as like a thing of fruit, you're actually going to get 20% more color out of a Super AMOLED display versus the iPad Mini's display or a competitor with an LCD screen display. So you're actually going to see a lot more, which is awesome. So you're going to see colors that aren't even represented in this color spectrum versus the Tab S, which is really, really cool. This is one of the cooler ones too. So your blues are going to be a lot darker. Your colors are going to be a lot darker in general. So, you know, instead of having that light kind of washed out effect, you're going to have the full natural experience, which is really awesome. Greens, so the RGB and all that kind of stuff, the Adobe RGB is going to be in effect here. So that green display, the darker greens versus the lighter green on the iPad Mini, which is awesome. Clarity, and the one big one too, the blacks. So the blacks and the whites. So what we're going to be doing is the darker blacks. So you're going to be able to see when there's a dark screen, you're going to see it a lot darker. And when you see a white, you're going to see how vivid the white display here is on the Tab S versus that on the iPad Mini, which is awesome. So screen display is, you know, what makes the Tab S so special. It's one of our first devices and tablets out there with Super AMOLED display. Just tablets, obviously our phones have been using similar technology with the Galaxy S5 and all that kind of stuff. But especially versus some of the competitors, it's going to be kind of something that really, really stands out. Other than that, we also have a new feature called Paper Garden. So what Paper Garden is a new service where you can actually subscribe to magazines. So you can actually compare it to the iPad Mini newsstand. So what you're going to be doing newsstand, it's going to look at the same magazine and just kind of see how much clearer pictures are. So when you look at an article in this guy versus the iPad Mini's newsstand, pictures are going to come as they appear. So basically what the photographer had in mind when he shot this image for a paper ad, you're going to see the clarity and even the darker oranges. You can kind of see all that stuff. Things just pop out a lot more. So Paper Garden is a new service we're actually going to be launching with the Tab S. You know, it's going to be another option for our customers to view their content and subscribe to magazines and all that sort of stuff on the tablet to take advantage of that viewing ratio. So it's really, really cool. It's something new for us, which is really, really awesome. But cool thing I love about the Tab S, just kind of in a nutshell, the screen display and a lot of the same similar features that we brought over with the Galaxy S5. Fingerprint scanner. You can have up to 8 users on the device with multi-user mode. Have up to 8 fingerprints registered for each profile, which is awesome. We have an awesome kids mode in here. So when you go through with kids mode, you can kind of do some similar stuff in this guy and kind of roll through kids mode. And it's really, really cool just for kids. And then basically this locks them out. So this will lock them out of their profile. And then you need a 4-digit pin to kind of get through it, which is really, really cool. So love it. But yeah, that's it, guys. Any other questions? Good.
As you can see, he covered all the bases. Samsung is really, really proud of their display. And comparing it to the iPad, I'm pretty sure that the camera doesn't do it justice. This is JC from RTV. See you next time.